Thanos doesn't stand a chance against Kylie Jenner, Travis Scott, and Stormy. The family of three world creative looks ahead of the Friday release of Avengers Endgame, which marks the epic end of the 7-year Avengers saga as the original heroes band together in an effort to figure out what happened to their snapped out friends. Jenner dressed up as one of the Marvel Cinematic Universe's newest and most badass superheroes, Captain Marvel, played by Brie Larson, while Scott went more old school as Robert Downey Jr.'s Iron Man. Little Stormy could only be seen from the back in one shot, but given her red cape, it's possibly she was decked out as the elusive Doctor Strange. Happy Endgame, everyone, the Keeping Up with the Kardashian star captioned the sweet family snapshot taken in front of a red luxury sports car and shared late Thursday evening. A second pair of images shared to Jenner's Instagram account saw the makeup mogul and her beau without a daughter, with Jenner striking a few sexy poses on the hood of the car. In one shot, she leaned in for a smooch on her rapper's boyfriend's masked face as he wrapped his arm around her waist, potentially influencing new Carol Tony fanfiction everywhere. Oh, you didn't catch Iron Flame and Captain Lipkit in the credits? Sucks for you, Jenner joked in the caption.